Florida Power and Light is sending 35,000 gallons of water to the Bahamas. Governor Ron DeSantis says his office is matching the donation. 19 trucks carrying the water are going to the port of Palm Beach, where it'll be shipped to the Bahamas. The governor also announced that Florida's businesses and residents have donated or pledged more than $11 million as part of the relief effort.